If one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your lobby. Chance the Rapper recently announced on Twitter that he's finally gonna release his first album. Coloring Book, Acid Rap, 10 Day Tape. Those were just mixtapes. The album is supposed to come out July.
Well, Coloring Book was basically an album. He just packaged it and called it a mixtape. But that shit is on streaming services. But he's been pretty quiet recently. He dropped on two songs like earlier in the year. My Own Thing, Man Who Has... Actually, dropped a bunch of songs.
He dropped like five, the Security record.
Yeah. I like the song I Might Need Security. I like that song. And
there he goes.
The rest of them was cool. I didn't really think any of the rest were just fucking amazing.
You think he was just testing out to see what like the reception was? You think there was like an idea behind that? Or you just wanted to let go of those records?
Well, they all had like the artwork. When you combine them, they were supposed to turn into something. I don't know what the fuck they turned into because I never checked it out.
Yeah, let us know in the comments, man.
Yeah, if you know. It was a thing that they tried to do. I don't know if it worked because niggas did not give a fuck. But it was almost like an EP he dropped. He just released the songs individually. So
yeah, I just wonder what the idea behind that was. Are you excited for any features? Like, what are you expecting?
It's going to be, I guess, gospel chants-ish, I guess. Because that's what he... Well, he hasn't really released any gospel songs recently.
Nah, that was just Coloring Book.
Yeah, he's going to have songs about his family. He's recently married. I think he has a kid on the way. So we're going to hear him talk about his kid. We're going to talk about his wife. We're going to talk about Chicago. Talk about Save the Earth. You know, regular.
Regular chant shit?
Regular chant shit.
So this is more College Dropout or more Graduation?
I guess College Dropout because it's his first album.
Yeah, I'm just excited. You know what I'm more excited for is just the first week numbers. Since he's independent and like the hype has died down, and I was just like, what's the first week numbers gonna look like? Are people gonna big it up if he does like 70K? Like, well, he's independent, he did the 70K, but I'm like, man, I don't know, Chance is supposed to be the next Kanye. So I don't know if 70K is it.
I mean, I don't think people ever thought he was the next Kanye, but they definitely was gassing him when he was on Kanye's Life of Pablo. Drop Coloring Book, niggas was acting like, yo, he's gonna get Drake out of here. He's the next one. Like, no, he's not the next one. He really is.
We'll see you come July. But let us know down below if you're excited for this Chance album, man. I'm in the hood with niggas on bottom me. 3500 my cardigan. Shot it gon' fall.